For so long, we've been told that the justice that we're seeking looks like holding hands with the ones who have been oppressing us for generations. That's not my revolution. I don't believe in that. I don't believe that my revolution is one where we are now asking for a seat at the table that has been discussing keeping us away from the table for generations up until this point. The revolution I'm fighting for is a revolution of radical love, of understanding, of using that deeper level of understanding to move with a oneness that will allow us to win.